Tell me why day turns to night. Oh, I believe in miracles. In real miracles, yeah. Tell me why we have winter, spring, summer. This is a song that touches every being inside of me.
meditate every day. And after every session, I always am reminded of why I am alive. I'm reminded of all the moments that I should be grateful for life. I'm reminded of love, gratitude, servitude. I'm reminded of being selfless, because there are others around me that are not as fortunate. I sit and I watch little things that make me show in my heart another place for those that may not be able to do as much as I can do. I say that from a humbling place, because life for me hasn't always been great. I've had my moments when I struggled, had my moments of doubt, had my moments of fears. But I'm reminded of my father, who would tell me all the time that there's something bigger inside of you. And one day, when you figure that out, you're gonna be able to help so many people. And so right now, my message to you is, don't forget everything that is inside of you. Hold on to the love that you have in your heart. It may be a wrong moment in your life that makes you feel so wrong. But just because it happens doesn't mean that that's the biggest part that you have to focus on. You're bigger than your setbacks. You're bigger than those moments when you fail. You're bigger than the dreams that you may not understand or how to manifest them. So, hold on to what's inside of you. Let that come out in all that you try to do. But do know that you are a walking miracle.